Now then, according to my remedial watch, opportunity is a knocking on my door, so I best let it in.
Remedial watch? What's one of those when they're at home?
It's the saying that I've come up with, sweet Sarah.
I see where this is going, Mum. Thanks for clearing that up for me.
Anytime. Would you know where Millie's gone?
Romana Barrett, why were you throwing stuff around and hitting people?
Because the bullies were hitting me first, and I guess I bit back harder than I should have done.
Oh no! I don't believe it! Come on, Romana. Off you go back to class. I shall deal with those bullies for you. However, because you did retaliate, I must take 5 points from you.
I fully understand, Mr. Dooberry. Come on, chin up for me. I'm not up on friction as it is, but seeing you upset cuts me into shreds.
Will do, Romana. Off to class, please. That girl is just so sweet.
It's okay, Roscoe's B&S. We shall help you with what's happened.
Oh no, Donna. What's happened to the two Roscoes?
I had caught them in the corridors feeling pretty down on their lucks. I think they had a running with those bullies.
Bullies? Were those the same ones that were picking on Romana? I docked her of 5 points earlier. Was she reacting because they were picking on these sweet little souls here?
That's absolutely true, Mr. Dooberry.
You see, our tear ducts is something that can't be helped.
Well, worry not. I know just the thing that will cheer you up. Donna? Would you like to take over the school for the rest of the day? I'm taking these sweet souls on an adventure.
I would absolutely love to, but what would happen to the rest of their lessons?
Worry not, I will give them the appropriate compensation for the miswork.
Consider that settled. Thank you very much, Mr. Dooberry.
No worries, Donna. Come on, sweet Roscoes. We've got so much to do in so little time. I will let your parents know that I have you both with me. Oh, and Donna. Could you let Romana know that I've recredited her with 25 points, please?
Will do, sir. Blimey. I can't believe that I've been given this much responsibility. Mr. Dooberry is such a sweet man for offering to look after my nephew for me.
Say, Romana, how did your time with Mr. Dooberry go?
He docked me of 5 points because I was throwing things around and hitting people.
Can't say fairer than that.
Good afternoon, students and faculty. This is Mrs. Stratton. Can Lily and Romana Barrett come to the office, please?
Blimey. I think Mr. Dooberry's done something for the Roscoes. I think Donna's taken responsibility whilst he's trying to cheer our brother up.
That might well be the case. Let's get to the office though. Donna won't want to think we're slacking.
Cooey. Does anyone know where my brother's gone? I think I'd better ask Mr. Dooberry about what's happening.
They should be on their way soon.
Mrs. Stratton. Wow. Welcome to our school. We'd never thought we'd see you here.
Ah, sweet Lizzie. I'd have a funny feeling that you'd turn up too.
Would you know what's happened to our brother?
That was exactly what I was getting to, sweet Romana. Mr. Dooberry has taken the two Roscoes out on an adventure. He said he's going to help cheer them up.
Thanks for clearing that up. I was getting worried for a second. Lizzie, my sweetness. It's really going to be all right. We all know what Mr. Dooberry is like, of course. He's caring and sweet indeed. Mrs. Stratton.
Yes, Lizzie? You can call me Aunt Donna if you want.
Whilst I appreciate that, we need to be formal in school. Even if it's to our relatives.
Oh yeah, silly me. Fire away.
We're about to head back to class, but before we go, extend our kind and gracious thanks to Mr. Dooberry. He's put our minds at ease.
Okay now, we're back to class. But before you go, Romana, Mr. Dooberry has given you 25 points for your valiant bravery.
Excellent. Tell him I said thanks.
Will do.
Come on, sweet Romana and Lizzie. Back to class we go.